skips its way out through the neutral zone. After that, Wagner nearly found Harkins, who had slipped his way right down the slot. The puck comes out the center ice. Hayek knocks it down to the Detroit zone. Reimer playing it to Petrie, ahead for Larkin. Leaves it for Petrie. Curls it for Edmondson. He's over the line. We got some scrapping going behind the play as Lucas Raymond.
And Jansen Harkins on, Jansen Harkins on the bottom. I heard someone yell.
Yep, words we can't repeat.
Wake up. Previous to this happening, as Harkins took a healthy run at one of the Detroit Red Wings. I mean, he just whizzed by him, and I don't think they took too kindly as to that, but that's what you got to do. You got to be involved, as Harkins has here today, drawing penalties and primary assist on our lone goal here for the Penguins.
2 minutes rough.
That's right there, your point, Army. He just drew that penalty on Lucas Raymond. He's the only one going to the box, Lucas Raymond, and that's all Jansen Harkins.
It is, you're right, and that's what you want to do. You want to make your presence felt. He made a great defensive play prior to the shift, but you can see in the neutral zone here, as they were after him a little bit from that little whizzed hit. I don't know if we could find that. It was a healthy run, and how fast Harkins can skate, as we've seen him here early as a Penguin, but they're not happy with him. You can see the cross check as Raymond follows up and says, hey, you're not getting away with that. They didn't like that. And we'll see what the Penguins can do here on the power play. Could this be the difference? Putting them back in the lead, Josh.